In this lecture, we will discuss the treatment of one of the most common soft tissue injuries seen in general practice, that is ankle sprain. Ankle sprain can occur even during a normal walk if the foot and the ankle twists over a stone or over an uneven surface, causing excessive stretching of the ankle ligaments. Most commonly, the foot inverts and the lateral ligament is torn. So the ankle and the foot are swollen and tender. You should palpate gently over the lateral and medial malleoli and then just below them. There is severe tenderness just below the lateral malleolus, that is over the lateral ligament of the ankle. Ankle sprain essentially needs rest and analgesic anti-inflammatory drugs. As early as possible after the injury, tie a 4-inch elastocrepe bandage from the toes to the lower calf. Tie it with moderate stretching force, not too tight, and keep the patient in bed with the foot elevated. This will minimize the tissue edema and internal bleeding or contusion. For first 48 hours, apply ice pack for 5 minutes every 1 to 2 hours. The best ice pack at home is by keeping ice cubes in a thin plastic carry bag and tying its mouth tightly to avoid leakage of water. Keep it back in the ice chamber after use. Every day, remove the bandage, apply methyl salicylate and anti-inflammatory ointment like Voveron Thermagel, and then reapply the elastocrepe bandage. Give injection diclofenac 3 cc intramuscular daily for 2 to 3 days, and orally tap diclofenac or aciclofenac or brufen or any other NSAID of your choice along with omeprazole or antacid. Also give anti-inflammatory enzymes like serratiopeptidase 10 mg TDS till edema is reduced. After the pain reduces, patient is gradually allowed to move with the elastic bandage for support. The bandage is required for 3 to 4 weeks. Most of the cases of ankle sprain can be treated with this simple regimen. But now I will tell you the danger signs. If the swelling is severe, if the pain is very severe, especially if the patient cannot keep the foot on ground, and if there is marked tenderness over the bony prominence of medial or lateral malleolus, then the patient should first be referred for X-ray and orthopedic surgeon's consultation. Because in these cases, there may be a avulsion fracture of the malleolus, which may need surgical treatment, or there may be complete tear of the lateral ligament, which needs operative repair or plaster cast. So if the pain and edema are severe, and if there is tenderness over the malleolus, then do not delay, refer the patient to your orthopedic surgeon. Also, if the pain and tenderness do not reduce in 3 to 4 days with your treatment, that again is an indication for X-ray and orthopedic surgeon's consultation.